Excuse me.
Oh, come on.
You have a moment, sir?
I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Yes, thank you.
My name's Victor. Oh, you are so much more than just a sheep, aren't you? Look at you. You're an adventurer, Frank. Just like me, you're a lone wolf. Tell me, does one choose to be alone? No, one doesn't. One doesn't even choose to be a wolf. Or does one?
Well, Mr. Hector.
Victor.
I don't know what you're on about, but I'm just a sheep minding its own business. I suggest you do the same.
No, Frank, wait. No, this is not the way. Just give me 1 minute of your precious time.
Precious time?
Yeah, just give me 1 minute. You would have one more minute, wouldn't you? I knew it. Ah, you will not regret this. The adventures you will have. All the lives you ever wanted. All you've been missing. Yeah, this is the best product we have in store.
This better be good. It took me ages to tie that rope with my fucking hoofs.
No more need for this. No more sheepy business. Oh. Time flies.
Wait, mister! Casper! Hector, whatever!